As far as the treatment of addiction, there are studies happening now. There was a special on National Geographic several years ago that some people had been able to get away from cocaine by going through TMS therapy, and my phone rang off the hook. Like, can you get us off the... I said, whoa, slow down. You're talking really fast. But the point being with these studies... Right? Took a second. The point being with these studies is that most of them revolve around that left dorsolateral prefrontal cortex. I did treat somebody who was A, depressed, and B, had a very difficult time with cocaine. He was cocaine-free for about 6 weeks. That's an N of one. Kind of my best guess is that we're turning up executive function and people are better at saying no. You'll actually hear about people spontaneously losing weight while they go through TMS treatment, and I strongly suspect that they're eating fewer donuts without realizing it for that same reason. Because when is people's most likely time to break their diet? Right, 4 or 5 o'clock when you're tired. The brain gets tired too, and it uses up 20% of your resources, so it gets really tired. So people think it's a failure of character. It may just be that you just couldn't hold that book up anymore, and at 5 o'clock you went, donut, and fell right into that. And if we can whip that into shape, I'm kind of thinking people do better.